What is the bracha for granola bars? When you eat granola, it's oats that are being softened a little bit, whether in cooking or through steam, and then they take it, they mix it up with sugar and other fruits, other nuts or other ingredients, and that's the way they make the bar out of it. Afterwards, many times, they bake it. The Shulchan Aruch tells us in Siman Reshchet that in order for one of the five grains to become mezonot, you need to have two things. First, it needs to be cooked, and also, a second condition, it needs to be either sliced, which means the grain itself needs to be cut, or crushed, or put together what considered to be middabek, as glued together into one thing. If you don't have both things, the bracha would stay borei pri adama. Whether it's not cooked, although it was cut, or it was cooked, but it's still whole, you would say on such a thing borei pri adama. Because of that reason, oats in the granola would not be any difference, because it's still whole, and you would say on that borei pri adama. And even the cooking that is done initially is just to soften it a little bit, but it's not yet edible. Because of that, you wouldn't change the bracha from borei pri adama. And therefore, you would say on such granola bars, borei pri ha'adama. Many don't even cook it at all. They just soften it in the steam. And afterwards, they just glue it together. And that's the way it's being put in the package. What is the bracha achrona? According to Shulchan Aruch, he says that bracha achrona for such a thing would be she'borei nefashot rabot v'chesronan. Then Shulchan Aruch brings the Tosfot opinion, the hold, that you would say bracha me'en shalosh. La'alacha, normally, we posek like the first opinion in the Shulchan Aruch, which is stam ve'yesh omrim. The first opinion was that you say on this borei nefashot rabot. That those that are machmir not to eat the granola by itself in order to avoid that machloket for the bracha achrona, and therefore they eat it in a meal. And once you washed on a bread and afterwards you eat such a thing, you say berkat hamazon on the whole thing. But if those that want a snack on granola can't wash, it's not practical, then they could say, like we explained before, borei nefashot rabot.